The word for to have is
haben. Haben.
Now you try it.
Haben.